Good morning to all our lovely children. We've been missing you all so much in school. In these holidays, Sanya ma'am and Vidya ma'am have prepared few activities for you to do it at home. So the first activity out of five activities is coloring the clown, in which we've used various colors. It's pretty colorful, ma'am. I think
very all
lovely children will really like it. It's colorful and nice. So you can choose the colors of your own choice. The second activity, Vidya ma'am, over to you.
The second activity is going to be an ice cream stick activity. Now, we have an ice cream stick here. We take a glue and we put a little glue on this ice cream stick, which our children can take the help of the mom or dad. Then we place two googly eyes.
Looks like a face, so cute.
After that, we're going to put a small scarf for this ice cream stick. So we're going to tie a knot onto the ice cream stick like this. Then we're going to place two buttons, two purple buttons.
Wow, nice! Looks so beautiful, ma'am. Purple buttons. So two of them.
Two of them.
Nice.
And ma'am, we're going to make a small cap for this.
Wow, looks pretty.
Golden cap.
Golden cap.
And we're going to decorate the cap with a colorful pom-pom.
Orange color. It looks so pretty.
So this is our ice cream stick.
So cute.
Activity.
Nice. I'm sure they'll all love it. It's pretty nice.
And the third, next activity is?
It's the peg activity, ma'am, in which we are going to use a small peg. And I think we're going to make a cute little caterpillar.
Okay.
And we are going to use the peg stick, put pom poms.
Colorful pom poms.
Yes, pink, red, blue, purple. Let's use pink for sticking the eyes.
Okay.
It will look cute, I'm sure. Very, very cute. And our children will love it too.
So we're going to place two eyes on the
and our lovely caterpillar is ready to
pinch pinch.
Cute.
It's very cute, ma'am, and colorful too.
Yes, so pretty. Ma'am, the fourth activity.
Yes. Ma'am, this is our favorite Play-Doh activity, for which we have yellow color, red and green. Now we're going to make a pizza.
Wow.
Ma'am, like this, what we have in the class?
Yes.
Roll, roll, roll the Play-Doh, roll, roll, roll the Play-Doh. We can use a rolling pin.
Yes.
Or we can even use our hands.
Yes. And now can we put some capsicum?
Yes.
And what else is there, ma'am?
Ma'am, bell peppers and tomatoes.
Tomatoes? Yes. That would be nice.
So we're going to make a roll, roll again.
Yes. It will look very, very pretty.
And just place it.
Yes, spread it.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
And then
it's looking lovely.
Capsicum.
Oh, yum. We can also use veggies of our own choice, I think.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
It look nice.
Now it is nice. Very colorful.
And very, very nice. Lovely.
Oh.
Oh, good. Nice. It's looking very yum.
Nice. So we can pack it back?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Over to the fifth activity?
Yes.
So now in the fifth activity, this is the favorite activity of all the kids in our class.
And that is?
We are going to make a bubble wand wrap.
Wow.
We are going to use a pipe cleaner and the beads, colorful beads, and decorate our bubble wand wrap.
There's another bluish color.
Oh, pretty. I love the colors, ma'am.
Yes.
I really love the colors. They look very pretty. And now we are going to use a solution to
making
the
bubbles. And I'm going to pop it.
And oops.
Okay.
Let's try again.
Oh, I didn't get a chance to pop it.
Yes, ma'am. Let's wait.
Okay.
I think we're going to do it soon. Lots of them.
That was a big bubble.
Big bubble. And
Yes, I got a chance to pop it.
So nice.
Yes, oh, it was a big bubble.
Let's try it again, ma'am. We'll be fine until we get it, right?
Yes. 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 That was a big bubble. Yes, ma'am.
And
one more. Now,
so this is the five activities that we would like to share with you all. This is the bag of activities that we'll be sharing with you when you come to school to pick it up. It will be fun doing it at home, I'm pretty sure. And we are really looking forward for the feedback. Parents, do help us with the feedback and share it on Eduka or post it on Eduka for us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yes, ma'am.
And